Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
Damn it.
Thank you.
lead the way. Shake it off, okay? We gotta switch it up.
Sure. However I can help.
Sorry, but you handle it.
Gotta give it my all. Do your thing. Switch it up.
You'll get through this.
I'll do what I can. You'll feel better in a second.
There it goes.
Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7.
The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive.
There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find out first. Lead the way.
I've got this. Shit. So long.
Get him!
Let's get this over with.
No surprises there.
It reeks down here.
Well, the Undercity isn't exactly the prettiest place,
and we're under that, so...